Where do ideas come from? Is there a process? Or is it random? That's the trouble with an idea. It doesn't really come from anywhere. It's as if it was there all along. Sometimes an idea arises in a reflex, in a spontaneous manner without thinking or serious reflection. The most vague impression can manifest into a crystal clear vision, into something real. But an idea by itself is not enough. Just thinking of something does not make it so. You have to work the idea into the tangible. It takes strength, courage, and perseverance to realize a dream. And dreams can make you who you are.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me.
A man with an idea is king. An unstoppable force, speeding into the unknown with brazen haste. No one can come between a man and his dream. Good ideas are not developed alone. Another key is teamwork. Taking a fragile concept and filtering it through the minds of others. Sometimes an idea can have more than one use. There is always more there than what initially comes to mind. You have to dig deep to find it. Create something original. To create something of your own. To create something for others. Seeing all the angles makes a good idea a great one. This is when an idea is truly born. When all possibilities have been worked and the idea can become what it was meant to be. So where do ideas come from? It can't be said, really. They come from everywhere. But most importantly, ideas take effort. And when the work is done, the smell of victory is oh so sweet.